go to Florida? You can stay here. You're a dairy.
I can't stay here.
We can get married. I mean, we're going to someday, so why not now?
We're 16.
Couple of weeks, I'll be 17.
Big difference.
No, Sandy. I'll
no,
be...
I can't talk about it. And I can't see you anymore.
What?
That's what I came to tell you.
Okay, okay. It's been a long night, so we have to get back. Okay. But we'll write. We'll keep in touch. We'll give it a little time. And we'll work next time.
When you see Johnny Ponyboy, explain it to him for me. I sure love you, Sodapop.
Sandy.
Goodbye.
All right. Be right back.
Some social jackets too good. Dallas is there.
They sure got great timing.
How about Sandy?
She's going to stay in Florida with her grandmother.
You all right?
Yeah, why not?
Woo! Second time I've been dumped this morning.
The sausages are a little tense this morning.
Tense? I heard you told the buzz that Pony and Johnny were headed for Texas.
That could be one possibility.
You think of another possibility?
You'd have to ask them.
Hey, man, look at that car. What that stingray?
Look at the redhead. Hey, that's the dead guy's girl. Let's run that chick out of here.
Don't touch it, Dallas.
What's this? You're coming on the same as Johnny Cage.
How is Johnny?
We, wouldn't know about that.
Would you know about Pony Boy?
The police think he may be headed southeast somewhere.
It's necessary to jerk me around. At least we all know about Bob.
Yeah.
Too bad about that.
Yeah, he's dead. Too bad.
Would you want to come in?
The reason I came, this whole mess, maybe it's my fault.
So what about it?
Maybe I can help.
You?
Come on, Dallas.
Oh, I get it. Maybe we can go down to the dean, though. I can buy you a drink. We can talk about this and that.
You want to go make out the dingo while Johnny and Pony Boy need someone to testify? Sorry, I gotta go.
No, please wait.
For what?
It took a lot of courage to come out this way.
Yes, it did.
Anything for the juvenile delinquents?
Yeah, Thomas and I.
Dallas.
I'm just gonna talk to her, clear up this whole testifying business. Hey, don't worry.
Talk nice, Dallas, you hear?
I always talk nice. Tell them I said hi.
I thought they were heading to Texas. Your brother's so smart. Why can't you locate a teleporter?